everybody. Woo! Network energy. I want network energy. I want network energy.
Supermarket Swing!
What TV show lets you grab everything you can get your hands on?
Supermarket Swing!
And what TV show hides $5,000 and unless you find it?
Supermarket Swing!
Well, we've just hidden another $5,000. So go and get it. Who's got the board game? The Chase! Show David Ruprecht!
All right, we have a microphone here. Oh my heavens.
Hi David!
Welcome everybody!
Thank you, Vanna. Thank you very much. Oh, look at this, you've already got on in and everything?
Yeah!
Oh, good! Welcome to Supermarket Sweets. We are going to play a little bit of Supermarket Sweep, and then one of these teams is going to have the chance to run through this new domicile and win $5,000. All right, but first of all, I would like to meet our contestants. We have three teams. First of all, let's meet Shelly and Bob. Shelly.
Shelly
and Bob. I don't have a microphone that will reach you, so would you speak up and tell us how you know Bob?
Oh, my God.
I know Bob because we both used to work for Michael Brockman.
Oh.
From?
CBS.
Yeah.
The star
is the NBC. Yes. And I introduced Bob to his wife.
Yes, you did.
Wow.
Yeah. And Bob, what are you doing now, sir?
Three to five.
I'm playing a game trying to win $5,000.
And we have Peter and Eli, right? And Peter, how do you know Eli?
He's my real estate partner. He helped Mandela film. Okay. Purchase is the love.
Yay! Yay!
And Eli, what is your favorite thing about being a real estate agent?
Oh, gosh. I love helping good people buy good houses.
And Eli, what is your least favorite thing about being a real estate agent?
I dislike...
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes. Oh, I dislike relying on other people.
That are unreliable. This is going nowhere, David. Keep going. Move it on.
What?
We'll cut this up.
All right, yeah. We can fix this in post, everybody. And post Mandel and Phil, yes. Welcome. Yeah. Now, will you tell us how you know Phil?
Oh, well, we've been dating for almost 2 years now.
Yeah. And they said it would be like...
Yes, exactly.
Ask him like, about the game he has.
Oh, yes.
What about that game you
oh,
have,
this
Mandela?
Was one of the first game shows I did. Yeah. Card Sharks.
Yeah. Card Sharks. And what are you doing now, Mandela?
I'm working for Nickelodeon as an executive doing game shows and reality shows with them.
Two totally different things. Game shows, reality. Phil, what are you up to?
I work for CBS News. Some of my coworkers are...
Yay, CBS! Yes!
All right, so we're going to start off our game by playing a little round robin.
Yeah!
Right?
Yes!
All right. As you know, oh, first of all, we have to give each team their free 1 minute and 30 seconds. And, of course, you're going to want to add time onto that, so you have more time to run around the domicile later. And our first game is the round robin. I'm assuming everybody knows
how to play.
We're going to find out.
Peter, Eli. Peter?
Yes.
Eli, okay.
Get ready. Peter.
Phil. Taking pictures. Relax. You're a contestant.
Right there.
no, I know that. So Mandel is up first, Peter's up first, Bob is also up first. Get your hands on your buzzers. We're going to play the round robin game. I'm going to show you a scrambled up word of a brand name or an item that you might have found in the supermarket. And I'm going to give you some clues. First one buzz in wins 10 seconds. What?
No helping. You can't help yourself.
Oh, no helping. Because you're going to be up next. So the first word is, and here are the clues. Fruity.
Trust.
And Mandel.
Starburst.
Is it Starburst?
Yeah!
All right. And the next player moves over, so that should be Peter. Sorry, excuse me. It should be Eli, Phil, and Shelly. And the next word is... syrup. Harsh. And who is that?
Robitussin
is already. There's not enough room for Robitussin. Good. That's 10 seconds for you guys. Now we're moving back to Bob, Peter, and Mandel.
All right.
Here's the word. Caesar. Chuck. Mandel.
Romaine.
What was that?
Romaine.
Is it romaine? It is romaine. Another 10 seconds. We have a close game, but Phil and Mandel are in the lead. Here's the next one. Digestion. Yogurt. Hey, Eli.
No, Phil.
Oh, Phil, I'm sorry.
That would be Activia.
Activia is... You didn't need me to go to Jamie Curtis. Although in the privacy of my... never mind. All right. And here is, I believe, the next one. Italian. Mandel, you're too darn good at these things.
Oregano.
Yeah.
Is it oregano? And the next word is... here are the clues. Tough. Manicure. Who was it? Phil?
Palm olive.
Yes.
Is it palm olive?
Yeah!
And I think this is our last one, our last scrambled word. No, we do have one more. Here's the second to last one, the penultimate word. Here are the clues. Ladies. Mandel.
Maybelline?
Yes.
Is it Maybelline? Yes. 1:30, 1:40 for Shelly and Bob, and Peter and Eli are still at 1:30. Here's the last one. Drop. Bill.
Visine.
Is it Visine? Yes. And Shelly, you all had a great game. Congratulations. We have some wonderful parties here for you. Thank you so much for playing. And remember, the next time you're at a checkout stand, you hear the beat. Think of all the fun you could have on
Supermarket Sweep is a Howard production. If you'd like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep, forget it!
Family!